about to kick off Thrashernats. The first of Thrashernats. First of many, we'd like to see tyres out of ways. We're going into the judging is inches of smoke, cuts of smoke, thickness of smoke, driver control. Among many other things, all the done. Looks like it's struggling to turn the tide now. A lot of you don't know this pad is rather coarse as opposed to some. And it was designed really to get the tires off, not too early, but not to hang the tires on for 7 minutes. So torque will hurt rapidly today. The motor will need lots of torque. They say, the first lines here. I'll tell you what, he's put some black stuff down. He makes it right. Oh, looking at that, he's a reverse. Now, I've got to say, with the DNFs, a DNF is a rolling back, up the pad, a reverse, or a major fire. There's a red flag. If you're wondering why we're red flagging some of the cars, we've got a lot of cars to get through. We've got 2 rounds, and then the final. So, the best score that you get in your 2 rounds, whether it be the first round or the second round, the best score is what they are going to keep for you, or for the entrant. And then we'll be going into the finals a bit later on. LS Rodman. Sounding a bit lumpy there.